how to fix a broken chair leg. Firstly, clean the surface area. Then apply a liquid nail on one side of the area. Put them together, clean up the excess liquid and pull them apart again. Let's wait. 5 minutes later. Now let's put them together. Secure it with nails to make it stronger. Clean up any excess liquid and that's it. Subscribe and like. Mua.